I sense a strong amount of spiritual energy emanating from it.
Was their main objective creating this thing?
Something's not right. I think I know.
You can analyze it after the battle. Just keeps getting better.
I won't let anyone down.